mountain of rock. Then we're heading up to that little chimney kind of area. If not, traversing slightly from the right hand side of it. I don't know, I mean this feels a lot worse than being stood on the edge of Tower Gap yesterday. It's just a case of making sure that the rock is good to hold and stand on, and beyond that, it's just a sort of mixture of confidence and a very wet looking night. Rainfall and this would be quite a different story. The rock seems quite absorbent, so it's not going to be the slippiest, but just the little moss patches in between it. I can imagine it getting pretty slimy. Shoulder here. after I did my GoPro video on Tower Ridge yesterday, I slipped over, tripped rather. That's good. Tripped. It's gonna be a bit of a ridge. Tripped over on Northeast Buttress. It's at the very top of it. I wasn't climbing it, but I accidentally ended up in it. So, tripped over and fell. It was a bit like falling forwards down some stairs. There was a bit of a gap between me and the next bit of rock. And I pulled the hand out so that my head flung a different way from the rock that it was approaching, since I wasn't even wearing my helmet anymore. And then basically collapsed sideways, and the first thing it hit. First thing it hit anything was my hip. I don't know if you can see it, but it's got a very funny set of red and purple and some really nasty bruise. I was almost numb yesterday. Certainly not when I hit it, but afterwards. Continue up through a series of rocky steps, right, slope to it. Easy ground on left, steep ground on right. Head up towards steep rock. Prominent jutting stone. Well, I can see a prominent jutting stone. Whether or not it's the right one. I'm almost finished climbing it yet. I gather that maybe the crux of this route's still to come, but after all of that, where we get the shitty holds. That was alright. Exposure up here. Yeah, I get what it means about hard to retreat now. Just checking what it looks like. It doesn't look like much, but right. It's just how it may as well be a fucking cliff face, you know. It's
on a reach.
There's a. There's a bit of a. There's another grade 3. The other side of the face over there. It's probably well obscured by this ridge. Maybe it's just over finishing up over there maybe. Actually no, this is just a arch gully, so way over there. I really want to give a go, but I don't know if my legs are gonna forgive me for that one. Complacency once I get to the top, lest I trip and fall over again. Could do without another bruise like that. That's been the first sun I've seen for a while there. Deep enough to really do that much damage, but that's what I thought yesterday, so all the rocks that I was wanting to move, that wasn't. Ridges tricky a bit. Is that it? Can't figure out if that's still this. In any case, that's the ridge done. I don't think there's that much to see of it from this angle. But well worth a look.